हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट अ चैप्टर प्रोबेबिलिटी। एज यूजुअल आई एम गोइंग टू फर्स्ट कंडक्ट अ रिवीजन एंड देन वी आर गोइंग टू हैव अ डिस्कशन अबाउट सम मल्टीपल चॉइस पार्ट ओवर हियर इन द रिवीजन। जस्ट सी द रैंडम एक्सपेरिमेंट। द एक्सपेरिमेंट इन विच ऑल पॉसिबल रिजल्ट्स आर नोन इन एडवांस बट नन ऑफ देम कैन बी प्रेडिक्टेड विथ सर्टनिटी and there is equal possibility for each result is known as a random experiment. For example, tossing a coin and throwing a dice. Now, outcome. See, result of this random experiment is known as an outcome. For example, if we toss the coin, then there are two possibilities. Either I will get a head or a tail. So these are the two outcomes, head or tail. Similarly, if I throw the dice, then there are going to be six possibilities. Now, let us talk about sample space. The set of all possible outcomes of a random experiment is called as a sample space. It is denoted by S or omega. For the experiment of tossing a coin, sample space S will contain H and the T. H means head, T means tail. So number of points in a sample space is equal to 2 over here. So here you can see there are two possibilities. Either I will get a head or a tail. So NS is equal to 2 over here. Same manner for a experiment of throwing a dice, you will find that there are six possibilities. A top surface can have one dot, it can have two or three or four or five or six. So there are six possibilities over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So number will be equal to 2. Now let us talk about an event. A set of favorable outcomes satisfying given condition of a given sample space is an event. Event is a subset of a sample space. See, if we toss two coins simultaneously, then there are four possibilities over here. See, I can get first coin head, second coin also head, first coin head, second coin tail, first coin tail, second coin head, first coin tail, and second coin also tail. So in a sample space, we can write HH, HT, TH, TT, and number in a sample space is equal to 4. Suppose if I go for an event that at least one head should be there. See, this is possible only in this first three cases. See, here there is a head, here also there is one head, here there is also one head. In the last possibility, both are tails over here. So we can say the three possibilities are there, that is HH, HT, TH, and therefore numbers over here is equal to 3. Now event B, no head. So let us consider this event to be as a B. So this set will contain TT. So this is the last option where head does not occur over here. Therefore, number of elements for this event is equal to 1 only. Now, let us talk about the experiment of throwing the dice. See, in case of dice, sample space has got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 possibilities over there. So, there are 6 elements over here. But if I consider getting an even number on the uppermost face of a dice, this is an event A, then this set will contain only 2, 4 and 6. Means there are only 3 possibilities. Therefore, NA is equal to 3. Suppose if I say event B, getting a number which is divisible by 3 on the uppermost face of the dice. So only 2 possibilities are there. 3 and 6. Therefore, number of elements over here will be equal to 2. Now, let us talk about playing cards over here. See, all of us knows that there are total 52 cards. Here you can see the picture of a card. See, there are total 4 different type of cards over here. Now, you can see these last 3 cards are called as a face cards over here. So, this 3 into 4 comes out to be 12. That is what we have to remember. This is a jack, queen and a king. This is called as a S card over here. Now, let us talk about
with
some.
This.
See, in case of playing cards, you will find there are 4 type: club, heart, spade and diamond. Now, if we go for total cards, they are 52. There are 4 suits: club, spade, heart and diamond. In each suit, there are 13 cards. Now, the next part, number of red cards over here is 26 and number of black card is also 26. See, this heart is red in color, diamond is red in color. So, number of red card become 26. On the other hand, club is black in color, spade is black in color. Therefore, black cards will also become 13 plus 13, that is 26. Now, face cards are nothing but king, queen, jack. So, in each suit, there are 3 face cards. So, total face cards will be 4 plus 4 plus 4 is equal to 12 over here. Now, the next one. For random experiment, if a sample space is S and A is an expected event, then probability of A is PA. It is given by the formula PA is equal to number of sample points in event A upon number of sample points in sample space S, which is equal to NA upon NS. So this is very important formula. Based on this, we have to solve some numericals over here. The probability is expressed as a fraction or percentage. The probability of any event is from 0 to 1 or 0% to 100%. See, if E is an event, then 0 will be less than or equal to PE less than or equal to 1, or 0% is less than or equal to PE less than or equal to 100%. Now, let us start with multiple choice questions. In how many ways a day of a week can be selected randomly? Options are A 1, B 3, C 5, D 7. See, in a week, there are 7 days, and if I want to select only one day, then it is possible in 7 ways. Therefore, the correct answer is D 7. Now, let us go for next question. When a dice is thrown, the number of sample points in the sample space are. Options are A 2, B 4, C 6, D 8. And the correct answer is C 6. Let us go. Now, let us discuss the next question. When the 2 coins are tossed simultaneously, the number of sample points in the sample space are. Options are A 4, B 8, C 36, D 52. And the correct answer is A 4. See, here it is a hint. See, the sample space contain HH, HT, TH, TT, where H stands for head and T stands for tail. So, number of possibilities over here are going to be 4. Let us go for the next question. In how many ways a jack can be drawn from a pack of well shuffled 52 playing cards? Options are A 52, B26, C12, D4. And the correct answer is D4. See, you are all aware that in a pack of 52 playing cards, there are only 4 jacks. So one jack can be drawn in 4 ways. Now let us go for the next question. Which of the following number cannot represent a probability? Option A 0.5, B 0.75, C 0.9, D 1.25. The correct answer is D 1.25. This is because probability cannot become greater than 1. It should lie between 0 to 1. Now next question. If NA is equal to 5, PA is equal to 0.5, then NS is equal to how much? Options are A 5, B 10, C 15, D 20. Now the correct answer is B 10. For this, we have to go for probability formula, that is PA is equal to NA upon NS. Therefore, NS is equal to NA divided by PA, which is equal to 5 divided by 0.5, which comes out to be 10. A die is rolled. What is the probability that the number appearing on upper face is less than 3? Options are A 1 by 6, B 1 by 3, C 1 by 2, D 0. Answer is B 1 by 3. Now let us try to understand how it comes. See, when the die is thrown, there are 6 possibilities, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Therefore, NS is equal to 6. But there are only 2 possibilities for number less than 3, that is 1 and 2. Therefore, NA is equal to 2. According to probability formula, PA is equal to NA upon NS, which is equal to 2 upon 6. On simplification, we get the answer as 1 by 3. Now, next question. What is the probability of the event that a number chosen from 1 to 10 is a prime number? Options are A 0.6, B 0.5, C 0.4, D 0.3. And the correct answer is 0.4 over here. Let us see how it comes. See, the prime number between 1 to 10, if you go, you will find there are 10 elements over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, NS is equal to 10. But out of which, 2, 3, 5, 7. Only these 4 elements are prime numbers. Therefore, NA is equal to 4. And PA is equal to NA upon NS, which is equal to 4 by 10, which is equal to 0.4. Let us go for the next question. What is the probability of getting a face card from a well-shuffled pack of 52 playing cards? Options are A 1 upon 13, B 2 upon 13, C 3 upon 13, D 4 upon 13. Correct answer is C 3 upon 13. Now let us try to understand how it comes. See, S is a sample space. Now there are how many cards? 52. Therefore, NS is equal to 52. Now what is our event? A card drawn is a face card. How many face cards are there? 12. Therefore, NA is equal to 12. Then according to formula, PA is equal to Na divided by Ns is equal to 12 divided by 52, which comes out to be 1 by 13. Now let us go for next question. What is the probability of getting a orange candy from the box containing 5 orange candies, 6 lemon candies, 4 mango candies? Options are A 1 by 3, B 2 by 3, C 4 by 3, D 5 by 3. Just try to understand how it comes. Just try to find it out on your own. Now answer is A 1 by 3. Let us see how it comes. See, S is the sample space. Now how many candies are there? 5 orange candies, 6 lemon candies and 4 mango candies. Therefore, Ns is equal to 5 plus 6 plus 4 is equal to 15. Now, what is our requirement? That drawn candy should be orange candy. Therefore, Na is equal to 5. This is because there are only 5 orange candies. So, we can select only in 5 ways. Therefore, probability of getting orange candy will be Pa is equal to Na divided by Ns is equal to 5 divided by 15, which comes out to be 1 upon 3 on a simplification. Thank you. Thanks for listening. And if you find this information to be very useful, then do not forget to click on bell icon.